Okay.
Okay. Ready? Okay. So, so.
But yeah. Chose not to cast.
This
would be interesting. Okay. Yeah, I think overall, you have a higher chance of winning than that education.
Oh,
yeah.
I'm going
to work around it.
cost zero.
Yeah.
So excited.
I'm like, I had one slot and I was kind of figuring out what
it was. Fuck,
no.
You have to drop one of the two cards.
Oh, right.
Yeah. Yeah. And then you drop another card.
Yeah. Don't be gone.
Which could be the card you or anything else.
She's 5.
Oh, this one gets turned with the middle.
Yeah.
Right, this one, top of the front, get a protect this.
Call a number, 01.
This one, from the stage, discard a card.
I hit him with two, it's Ronnie.
Really?
Top four checker.
Yeah, I hit level two.
I run 10 level twos.
Oh, okay, that. Okay, I see.
No, I run a bunch of... No, just soul triggers.
What the heck, dude?
So I just threw in random stuff, like...
I thought before, you had 10 level 2s. So.
No, I've always run like 10 level 2s.
10?
Yeah. About 8.
Yeah, you still run more than 0s and 1s.
Oh, of course I do. But there's a chance. On like most decks where they AoE really run 2.
Most of them are model
3.
How
big
is that?
Top
four? Six good?
Yeah,
sure.
What?
Yeah.
Power.
Surge
Brainstorm? High five.
Yeah.
All right.
Holy
moly.
Yeah.
Wow.
Power. Got like cards that you put back last.
Wait, how big for back?
How do you even need this?
That's
what I'm saying. Maybe you card that like next to them.
Play this brainstorm or...
The garbage that you put back, you can draw those instead.
Oh yeah, it is.
Yeah, maybe that was the...
Yeah.
Seven, 7, 5, and this is space. Okay. Oh, attack race. Side?
Yeah.
Two, get extra max.
Swing for two.
Front. 7-5.
Four.
Yeah, 7,000. Thanks. So it's permanent.
It's permanent, yeah.
Oh, there's no drawback?
No.
A drawback is if any of my if she gets reversed, no one else can.
But I guess look.
Alright. Yep. Three?
Yeah.
But sorry, four?
Gone.
No. Three?
Yeah.
Four?
Yeah.
Then
you
play
it
very slow.
Alright, so now I'm 10. So take two, right?
Two.
Nine.
Go ahead.
Alright,
so what's happening?
I don't
like it. I guess having a bit of the character turn in return, so 5, 10, 5, 11.
And this one is?
She does 5 points.
Okay. Alright, my turn. So,
6, 7, 7,
8. Ooh!
Mm-hmm.
This is the 6,000 and the encore, the character encore. Brainstorm, sorry. One nice draw.
Oh, wait, that'd be a
I hope he will search too.
Yeah, that's fine. Should have.
If I have a blue climax in my hand, I can make your own character attack during your turn. If I have a draw climax, I can make your own character attack at the beginning of your draw step. If I have this card, it can actually be an action. Yeah, pay 3, discard that specific card. Beginning of draw step, before you draw, before the opponent draws the card. Okay, attack phase. Direct phase. Six, three, yeah. Okay,
that's,
and then this is still visible to the front or one.
Five.
So this is now 10 point, front or one.
Yeah.
He went for me, yeah.
Why don't you come titty?
I don't feel like it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, second one.
I don't know.
And then you trigger it, right?
Yeah, so it's 1, 2, 3. That was a gold bar.
Yeah, we got that. So it's
13
card.
That's.
Why not?
5 and 11.
Simpasana is the meta choice. And I was considering testing it. I just want to see if it's like, I get out. Well, you get to play better, like, 1-0s. You know, alternate 1-0s are better, right? Because you have access to promo, or not 1-0. Your level 1 should be better outside of UP.
No backup there.
Because you have access to, like, 1-1 AK, and you have access to the, or alternatively, you have access to the
How big is this kid?
1-0-7-5.
Yeah, 12-5.
Which are like, reasonably think that you would save it. You know what I mean? With that. Whereas like, Xenon is glideable.
How big is this one?
He is 10-5, 11-5, so I'm like, 500 bigger than
you. But also, that's good. Put them in the middle.
Okay, and
I was getting killed every turn, so I don't know.
Alright, so I'm just coming here.